place? I tell you what, Ryan. Message received. Loud and clear. And here's what the people of Rapture have to say to you. If you won't give us what we want, we're more than happy to come and take it.
Hello everybody out there in YouTube land, Noodle here, and today we're back again, back with Bioshock Infinite. Let's go get the stuff, knock on the door. Be nice.
Yeah?
Atlas sent me here for some old man Winter.
You haven't been around here long, have you?
What makes you say that?
Cause you're the only one of us who don't smell like the reptile house at the zoo.
Now be quick about it, and just take the winner. This ain't the Goodwill.
Gas masks.
So Atlas asked me to figure out where to strike first when we bust out of this place, but, you know, it all depends on when we get out. You know, I mean, November 5th is a big founding of Rapture Shindig at Fort Frolic. Valentine's Day, you know, I mean, Arcadia is real popular. I mean, it's near New Year's Eve, then, hey, we could pop the corks off all the stuffed shirts down at the Kashmir restaurant.
Tell Ryan things are getting hot down here real fast. A goddamn leprechaun is building himself a regular army. If you'd asked my opinion, which you didn't, I'd send a crew down here and clean up the place before they show up on your doorstep. But who am I except some undercover schmuck you sent to give you straight dope?
Oh, I just learned how to use my medikit too. Got it. It's the directional buttons.
Atlas, the heat is on. Ryan knows something's up and is sending men to investigate the department store. Suggests you lay in supplies at the Manoray Lounge and prepare for a siege. Looks like there's something in the Manoray Lounge worth investigating.
Alright, so once we get this, Manoray Lounge, got it. I have a feeling as soon as we get this, I'm gonna get fucking jumped.
Freeze your enemies. Shatter them into 1,000 pieces.
Winter Blast. It's Winter Blast. That's not Daddle, it's fucking Winter Blast.
Just what we needed. That was the last of it.
Now you think you can manage the repair?
Sure.
Where the hell are you?
I've been using quantum field generator since kindergarten. You're a shy one, aren't you?
Harry in the coal mine. Somebody's lurking about.
We're not finished!
I won't roll over for you! Candy from a baby!
Alright, well, since everybody's dead, we may as well have our fill on whatever supplies we have laying about. A lot of Atlas propaganda. What's this?
Memo to the sales team. While we deny all customer claims regarding purported burns they have received from, quote, overheating of 1958 bathyspheres, unquote, our marketing team has decided to give away flasks of Old Man Winter as part of a new promotional campaign. There will be no recall of the 58. No recall.
Crooked motherfuckers. All right, we get the message, Ryan. Got it. Let's see what it says.
The time has come, brothers and sisters. Did you want to keep climbing Andrew Ryan's ladder? Just to watch him knock it down as you're reaching the top? The cards are stacked. That's a bunch of fine words. If there ain't deeds to back them up. Rapture was supposed to be different. But the only thing that separates it from the slums of New York or Glasgow for about 1 million gallons of salt water. Ryan sent a clear message when he had Frank Fontaine put down. It's time all you land your place. I tell you what, Ryan. Message received. Loud and clear. And here's what the people of Rapture have to say to you. If you won't give us what we want, we're more than happy to come and take it.
Ha! Wow. That's classic Fontaine for ya. Let's get the fuck out of here. Man, homeboy's dead. Was there anything up here? Lots of boxes that say ammo, but not a lot of supplies. That's for damn sure.
These new songs? They're real personal to me. They're like love letters.
Is that enough? Actually, wasn't there a vent down there?
I hear you gossiping about me.
I made you a solid offer.
Where the fuck did those assholes come from? And then once we get out of here, we definitely have to go investigate the, Once we get out of here, we definitely have to go investigate the, like a fucking ninja. Ninja! Alright, no, for real, let's get the fuck out of here. Actually, let me refill up on some of these. I don't really see the absolute need to, like, completely stock up, but we can definitely at least spend our money where we know it's gonna fucking matter. Alright, now let's get out of here. Now we gotta check out, the lounge? This wasn't the lounge. Was it? There's test drive. This is the kitchen. That's a Silverfin restaurant, the service bay. Yeah, here we go. Yeah, they said there was something in here in the lounge. It has something to do with 3 champagne bottles. We didn't check that? That's weird. Have we not been in here? I could have swore we did.
Glenda, Glenda, Glenda.
All of these jerks.
She's got
enough.
She's got two of them. She just don't care.
I want to lose the score.
Louie. Hey, if you don't get down here soon, there's not going to be an ounce of booze or a piece of ass for the taking. Sometimes I think you've taken this whole Robin Hood business a bit too much to heart. Fontaine's got us out there ladling soup for the purpose of building an army. Not to share the milk of human kindness. You keep up this kind of behavior, I'm gonna start thinking there's more red in you than Karl Marx. What the hell? Splicers.
Busting in! Hurwitz! Tell Fontaine the perimeter's compromised!
Restaurants? They'll put a roach in your salad as soon as a tomato. I'll make dinner tonight.
Look how Ryan's controlling with those messages.
place crawls. Sneaky, sneaky. Not very observant when I'm down here, is it? Inside me, like me specifically? Now let's see what we got here.
Oh. I closed it. I ought to check, but I'm telling
he is burning.
There he is. Got him. Oh shit! Ah!
What are you running away for?
Okay, everybody, sorry about that. Did that disable the turret? I thought that was gonna get it on my side. Remove Eve cost from invisibility while standing still. Okay, but when I move it costs. Oh my god, that's so fucking. Oh my god. Hermagerd! Alright, let's do this. Fuck!
Click on the coded note to Fontaine.
Nice. $1, that's all they managed to save. And some bracelets. Oh, did I not grab that? I thought I did.
Fontaine and Atlas. Son of a bitch.
What's she talking about?
Gotta get my act together.
Hmm. What the fuck? Oh.
Another one.
Think
Sushong, I'm gonna make this clear as can be, so we don't have any miscommunications. Where the hell is the ace in the hole? You think you can stiff Frank Fontaine? I paid good money for state-of-the-art weaponry. I ain't losing this war just because you found yourself a higher bidder. I can promise you, I ain't never been one to lose with dignity.
Can't pick that lock, fuck.
Come back. I just want to talk is all.
There's a vent over there. I don't see nobody. There's all kinds of people over there. Fucking hell. This place is huge. Can't get to the executive suites.
I want to get back to real acting.
Well, he's got to be handsome and smart and self-assured like Andrew Ryan. And good with his hands like Dr. Steinman.
Good with his hands like Dr. Steinman. Get the fuck out of here. What the fuck? Why can't I leave?
Come on! What are you running away for?
Alright, let's get the fuck out of here.
Give and not demand anything in return. Why? Who benefits, class? Someone who wants what you have, free from effort. A president, a premier, a pope, a parasite.
This is so badass. These mechanics are fucking great.
Here, you may fulfill your potential.
Doll money. Let's get the fuck out of here. Was there anything over here? Oh no, this was the entrance, right? Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. There is something over here that requires Winter Blast. Alright, let's go. Alright, yeah, there was something back here that required a Winter Blast. I don't quite remember what it was. This thing. Oh, it's a winter mod. Adds an area effect to the projectile that can freeze multiple enemies. Okay, well that's pretty badass too. Okay, great. And there was a safe somewhere, but I really don't feel like looking for it. Because I don't really remember where it even could be. I'm gonna go look for it right quick, and I'll be right back. Cause it's not like I want to. It's not like I want to be a completionist or anything, but I already unlocked it, so I just need to remember where it came from. I have a pretty good idea. Okay, and we're back. Yeah, I found the safe where it was at, but the safe was locked again. I don't know, so I couldn't get into it because I didn't have enough lockpicks, so fuck it. I mean, I'm interested, but I'm not that interested. I think it has something to do with winter, whatever.
Now we won't immediately die of CO2 poisoning the moment we turn the thing on. Well, not the perfect phosphor frequency, but it'll do.
Let's also take another quick gander around here because I don't think I actually searched all of this place. At least I don't think so. So I know there's the blueprints. But did I just leave immediately afterwards? Or did I actually like come through here? No, I guess I came through here. Alright, so there's that. And I need Winter Blast.
Stop it from overheating. There, everything's fixed. We're ready.
Let's fire it up and see.
Sesame.
What did I tell you?
Oh my god, we're going back to Columbia. Never thought I'd come back to Columbia, let alone to that exact moment. What exact moment?
First Lady Mark II was built around a particle lift system just like all the buildings in the city. I read all about it in the Columbian Scientific. The particle seated at the top of the structure. Must be up that lift.
Oh, up this lift.
Perfect.
Seems like a lot of technology just to float an airship. Comstock never heard of hydrogen.
The First Lady Mark I did run on hydrogen, and it was destroyed by a single bullet from a Vox sniper. Unfortunately, the Prophet wasn't on board at the time.
Yeah, so that explains a lot. Because it's like, why wouldn't you just shoot it down? Why are these things so hard to take down? From Fink. What? Oh, wait, no, I'm an idiot. Fink Industries is part of Columbia, I thought.
If I take the active particle, then the First Lady is just a 40-ton paperweight. Best to take the spare. Here we go. Now let's head back through that tear.
You honestly expect Atlas to honor his side of the deal?
No. But we'll cross that bridge when we come to it.
How do you plan on handling Atlas? He ain't just some spliced-up maniac.
He'll make a mistake. I just have to be ready to take advantage of it when it happens.
All for a girl you barely know.
How well did you know me when you came to Columbia? Nothing but trouble that way. Best to head straight back to Rapture.
Pretty lady not finished yet.
What? Open the tear.
Power for devices, very expensive. Need for that?
Just tell me what you want.
Such a want is something as simple. Lock of hair.
You're not serious.
Not your hair, stupid! Fink has a secret lab. Mothballed, forgotten. In there, hair sample. in jar. Cannot miss it. You get for suture. Then everybody friends.
Where's his lab?
Closed off, past Fink's quarters. You smart lady, you find.
You motherfucker.
Should have seen that one coming.
Ironsides? The fuck is this? What? What?
Vox Populi. We must have arrived right in the middle of the siege.
That means the other you and I are probably inside the factory. On our way up to the First Lady.
And what happens if we run into ourselves?
We won't.
How do you know that?
Because we didn't.
Oh, shitballs. What? Okay. Oh, that's terrifying. Okay, well, what the fuck am I supposed to do? Oh, I'm an idiot.
I've taken your counsel, and you done me good service, but I will not hurt the boy. I will see Fink and Comstock burn, but I will not hold the son to account for the deeds of his father.
You've misunderstood us.
We neither asked you to harm the child.
Nor did we promise that yours would be the hand that would set Comstock's world afire.
A famous man once said...
And a famous man shall say...
I may reach the mountaintop.
But I fear I shall never visit the valley below.
But you mean I won't live to see the... No.
It's up to you what matters more.
Your part in the play.
Or the play itself.
Someone is coming.
She'll arrive, a girl.
She must leave, a woman.
And what makes the difference between a girl and a woman?
Blood.
Your part in the play.
Or the play itself.
Turn her into a killer? How?
Give the girl no choice.
And she will be forced to make one.
Oh, snap. What? We got fucking set up. Who does that? Who sets us up?